the fire of Blaze burned away Stryker's previous notion of justice. The power coursing through his soul inspired him to fight injustice on his own terms. No longer would he allow himself to be confined by the law. He would strike evil from the shadows, a vigilante who would show no mercy to the corrupt. He went into seclusion to prepare for his one-man assault on the wicked. Soon all the realms will know the name Stryker.